creature was stirred, not even a howl. The stockings were hung by the chimney with care, in the hopes that St. Nicholas soon would be there. The children were nestled all snug in their beds, while visions of sugar plums danced in their heads. Away to the window I flew like a flash, tore open the shutter, and threw off the sash. The moon on the crest of the new fallen snow made a luster in the midrays to objects below. When looked to my hungry eyes should appear but a miniature sleigh and eight tiny reindeer.
Thank you.